There's a drop on the song.
Let's go!
Moving around with a big ass revolver and a
Bentley.
What the fuck are you retarded to touch? She, I leave you daily departed. Nigga, you get it twisted, you can get your wig split it. I don't give a fuck.
Don't mind if I do. It's probably the last thing you should touch during coronavirus.
Fuck!
I need a chair. You guys need chairs here. And we're gonna get hit with copy. Oh wait, I don't monetize my videos. Oh, and there's a chair right here. I could lay down right there. I would love life. Way better in first class, honestly. Can you believe it? It's crazy.
Ooh. Let's go. Damn, beast. I gotta buy all these motherfuckers.
Ah.
It's my t-shirts I made.
Oh, that's nice.
You want me to sign it for you? Imagine.
Now we know someone special.
We're all special. Remember when we would get in the newspaper like Inglewood Sun?
Hell yeah.
This is a New York Times. All of a sudden, virginity rocks. A clothing line inspired by a YouTube star has found its way into malls and schools, stumping adults in the bargain.
Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on FBG, God forbid.
Bro,
okay, we're good.
Bro, I need you off the truck.
Oh, they got the lights. Okay. Oh, the color. No chance, dude. All this for $12, man. Honestly, I thought Inglewood was gonna be dead, dude, when we got here. It's like more popping than in Los Angeles right now. Yeah, can I touch you or no?
Oh,
I don't want to give you the corona thing.
I don't have the corona thing. How are you?
They fired you.
Because I got sick.
No way. He's rolling. Anything you want to say?
13 years, you get sick.
That's fucked up. Mom, I just got a new car. I need spray paint. I'm not throwing anything. I found spray enamel. So I got the car. Malibu is just one of my favorite cars. One of the best made out there. You know, you got Honda Fits, Teslas, Chevy Malibu's up there. It's like a Chevy Blazer. What the fuck is that doing there? I don't understand. I just realized that. I'm sorry, guys. You want to swing through the ball. Dude, these things are durable, dude. Fuck. 7 years of bad luck, isn't it? Not gonna lift. What's that noise? Oh, it's still working, dude. Oh, shit. Oh. Dude, let's drive this bitch on the road. You want to get McDonald's in this car?
No chance, we'll make it.
Should we try?
Yeah, give
me life goes on. Hey, life goes on, man. Let's go. Dude, this is a bad song to be listening to. Dude, this car is about to explode. This is so annoying. Why won't it work, dude? I remember the good times when it still drove. I think it'll start, dude. I have a good feeling. 500 on red. Let's go! Let's go! We're on the main road, going almost 30. I got no mirrors, dude. We're going 35 miles an hour, we're making progress.
Oh, it's sparking.
Dude, Roman, watch out the glass. I said, think they can arrest me for driving a car on the road right now that's completely fucked, like no tire and no tax registration? He goes, they won't arrest anyone right now.
But don't be downhearted, I can fix it for you, sonny. It won't take too long, it'll just take money.
That's how you change the tire. Your donut, I think you can only go up to 65 miles an hour, so don't go too fast. The thing is, you don't want to get too close to these jacks. They're very dangerous, you can get hurt, so just get right into your car. You get in your car and then you just drive off. That way you don't have to worry about any danger. Your car will fucking work. Come on, dude, fourth quarter, let's go. Fourth quarter, pull through it. I don't know the problem, man. This thing's pissing me off, dude, like actually. I feel like we're about to make progress, but it doesn't. I just want to get some ice cream, you know? The car just randomly started working once I started playing this song Dreams, because I was dreaming about going to McDonald's and I didn't give up on my dream. We're fucking going, dude. The tire's working. Oh, dude, I can't see anything, bro.
Oh my God.
Bro, I don't even know where I'm at. A lot of people would give up on this, not me. When I want something, I do my best, my absolute best to achieve it.
told you guys I was gonna get to McDonald's in this car. We're gonna get to McDonald's in this car. Love seeing those golden arches, baby. Oh, dude, the glass. Can I get a small Oreo McFlurry? A 10-piece chicken McNugget meal? Do you have apple pies? You don't know what I went through to get here. This car almost didn't make it.
Where'd you get this car?
$400.
Why?
Destroy it.
Sure, worth it, dude.
Moral of the story, when you want something, go get it, period. I think too many of you guys, you set a goal in your head, you start trying to do it, and then you give up because it gets hard. You gotta set that goal in your head and do whatever it takes to achieve it. I don't care if it's asking a girl to prom, getting ripped, making $1 million, or just making it to the drive-thru to get your favorite food. Man, I'm fucking in the driveway, dude. Just start. That's the finish line, right? There's the finish line. Dude, that doesn't even seem real. Feels like we were in a dream. Let's speed this up. Hey, not today, not tomorrow, now. There you go, you better listen to your mommy.
Oh, no.
Just breaks all day at this beach. I think the ball's supposed to go into the hoop. I don't know, I'm guessing. I'm not much of a basketball player. Don't get nervous now that the camera's on. Break. All right, here he goes. Oh, brick. Oh, my bad. He's like, fuck it, I'm gonna airball it then. Brick. Okay, Lonzo, you sent me my fucking shoes, dude. I still ain't got them. Literally, it's been 3 years. And I saved that lady's life. What's up, motherfucker? Hop up in my coupe, y'all. What's up, sir? Do you wanna go far with me? With my hand, I ain't really going far. Bitch, I'll take you to the moon and the stars. I think I popped my tire. I think it's fucked up. I told you. Out of commission. That's my whole childhood. When you're a little kid or riding by those on your bicycle, you always want to hit those, but I wasn't good at BMX. So hitting those with the little ruckus and getting a little bit of air, it's pretty funny. I don't care. What do I got to lose? I'm at work too. I guess you could destroy my, Should I ride with him?
Yeah, right.
All right. Gang, gang. Dude, he crashes on the clock. How much to quit your job right now?
How much to quit my job right now?
Yeah.
Probably like $3,000.
Sure, that's good. That's a good number.
I already have like $3,000 saved up just from working here.
What are you going to do with it?
Put it into a car.
Sure.
I'll take that from you.
I love this thing, dude. Best thing I ever bought. What are you doing? Oh, you're a delivery driver.
Yeah.
Bro, Panera Bread's pretty good, dude. Overpriced hospital food.
Yeah,
show me the subs. Have you suffered any hearing loss? Be safe. Be safe out there, man. Love that kid, man. I sag my pants until my ass shows. I even slap hoes. Bitch. Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. I know, he's 14. What are they gonna do, arrest him?
Here.
Oh. I lit one of these. I didn't realize the fire department's just standing right over there. Not that it's illegal, but it's probably, we're in a drought right now, so we gotta be careful, you know? Which I always am. We have a fire extinguisher on hand. We have Roman lighting these, and they're just grilling us right now.
2 feet from our car. Don't do it.
Yeah, I'll tell him not to. Roman. No. Roman, knock it off.
Don't do it again, please.
Yeah, he'll stop. You want to light another one? We just have one more left. So we're here at Target trying to get some essentials. It's a great sunny day in Florida. Not too hot, not too cold, just right in the middle. It's a cute dog. Can I touch it?
No, just don't touch him.
Don't touch him.
But he won at the big dog show.
Oh, he won? Is that why you can't touch him? Because he's a high-end dog?
Because I'm afraid of him getting,
Oh, sued?
You're not supposed to touch anybody.
Oh, the corona. I forgot that's going on.
Yeah, but it goes to something.
Why does Pat think he's good at soccer? And boxing. Jesus, dude. Oh my God.
He's in my arm, dude.
Hit it. Dude, right when we walk out of the store, go get it. Where that tree came out of nowhere. We're gonna have to get the ball down from there somehow. Shake the tree. All right, so they have a 32-foot ladder. It's $409. Tough times don't last, but tough people do. You guys don't happen to know anyone who has M&Ms, do you? Oh, you have M&Ms, no way. It's like taking candy from a bit. No, I'm just kidding. I got a cavity. Ladder looks a lot smaller next to this tree.
My cat got stuck up there.
Cat?
Yeah.
Bonnie, it's a cat.
She loves climbing stuff. I don't know what's wrong with her. I didn't want to call the fire department during this crisis, so I figured I'd do it myself.
We both do cat rescue.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be honest with you. I bought a soccer ball. Got stuck in the tree right when we left the store. This is 15 degrees, isn't it? I got a D in math. Swear. Are you calling fire department? Can they get it down? It's right there, man. My cat's stuck up there.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's calling the fire department to try to get them here, but.
No, I'm on the phone, guys. You can't climb the ladder in the parking lot.
Oh, the poor thing.
For your safety, unfortunately, not in my parking lot. Can't climb the ladder.
Well, I just want to see if we can get it up there a little higher.
No, I think you've got to be really careful.
Of course, I would never do something to hurt myself.
I know, but there's so much more this could go.
Yeah, I don't know how he does it. Anytime I bring him somewhere, he just gets stuck in trees. He's a rescue though, you know? Hard-headed cat. I've rescued him 10 times.
Yeah.
Calm down. Ooh, watch out, hold on.
I'm gonna have to call law enforcement because you're in our parking lot. It's a safety issue.
I think I can get it real quick.
I mean, I called non-emergency, the sheriff's coming out.
Okay, they can get it? I'm scared of heights. Throw me the rope. God damn it.
All right, we got the ball. I mean, I guess we don't need the ladder no more, so they're just gonna return the ladder.
I couldn't get enough of your service, man. You're one of the top performers here. You're all about your money, huh? All right, I see you.
I'm number one.
What's number two?
Bitches.
What's a bitches?
Oh,
just
shit.
You know, bro, if any of that gets posted and corporate finds it, I'll get fired.
Yeah, I know. So. That's why I think I told you that yesterday. Gonna have to blur his face, man.
Help me out like a light. Like a light, like a light. I hit my head on the concrete and get a concussion. I'm out here spending my time. What the fuck was that? Let's go! That's sick, dude. You don't trust me? All right, gotcha. Oh, why are you moving? Hey, help my mom up, you fucking pussies. Mom, you have a dress on. I don't need everyone seeing your vagina. Hey, get away from my mom, you fucking bitch. Get your fucking hands off my mother. Imagine. That was scary. You know what's scarier? Your hoarding habits. Around with a big ass revolver and a bang. What the fuck are you retarded to touch? She, I leave you daily departed.